Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Missy Dev's Natural DIY. Today I am going to talk about the solution for the darkening of underarms. We often have this problem in our lives and we tend to, you know, just hide it and don't want to share it with anybody else because we are too embarrassed about it. But trust me guys, we need to have a solution for this, and we do have a solution for this in a natural way. We have this underarm problem due to many reasons like itching, hyperpigmentation, waxing, and even due to wearing very tight clothes. So we can avoid this with a very natural and easy solution without using any baking soda or toothpaste, because these are absolutely not good or suitable for any skin type, because this will not cause any good to your skin in a long run. So today that remedy that I am going to share with you guys is absolutely natural and doesn't have any kind of side effects. So for this you will need rose water, Multani Mitti. The brand that I'm using is from Alps Goodness. I purchased it from purple.com. This is easily available on that platform and is very cheap to you. To use is turmeric, and do remember that the turmeric that we are going to use in this remedy has to be very herbal. It's not the turmeric that we use in our kitchen for our daily cooking. And apart from that, we are going to use lemon. Yes, I know lemon is not so good for your skin because it makes your skin very dry, itchy, and even it makes your skin quite irritating. But today the lemon quantity that I'm going to use is very minimal, so it will not cause any harm to your skin. Rather, it will give you a good effect on your underarm problem. And we were going to use honey. Right now I don't have pure honey. If you do have pure honey, please use that particular honey. So these are the total ingredients that you will need in this remedy. The first remedy for the underarm darkening is for the people who has oily skin. This remedy is for them because I'm going to use Multani Mitti. Multani Mitti will help you to, you know, absorb the excess oil on your skin, and even this will give you a very lightening effect for your underarms, because I'm going to mix this Multani Mitti with lemon juice. You can see the quantity that I am using is just 1/4, or you can just say the 2 to 3 drops of lemon juice in it. So this will help to lighten your skin because lemon is a very good bleaching agent, skin lightening agent. And apart from that, I'm going to use adequate quantity of water to make a paste out of it. And then I'm going to stir it properly and mix it well. And then you can apply it on your underarm. Let it sit for a few minutes. And when it's dry, just rinse it off. And the next remedy is for them who has dry skin, because the ingredients that I'm going to use in this pack are turmeric, honey, and rose water. Turmeric is a very good ingredient for acne, pimples, itchiness, impurities. This is a very, very good ingredient for this kind of problems. And apart from that, I'm going to apply honey into it, because honey is a very good ingredient for moisturizing your skin. It gives your skin a proper nourishment, and even it helps to lighten the skin. And apart from that, I'm going to use rose water into the pack to make a mixture. Rose water hydrates your skin efficiently, and apart from that, it also helps you to reduce odorness from your underarm area. So this pack will not only help you to lighten the darkening of underarm, it will also help you to reduce the odorness or sweating problem as well. So this is absolutely a win-win remedy for this problem. So you have to mix it up, and when the pack is ready, apply on your underarm area. Let it sit for a few minutes, at least 10 to 15 minutes. And when it dries, just rub it and then rinse it off with water. I hope guys, this two remedy will give you the best solution, because without even harming your skin and without causing any kind of problem, these remedies will give you a total, you know, 100% effective work. And if you like this kind of content guys, then do like and subscribe my channel, because I always upload this kind of content which is useful and informative.